Now, here's Robert Earl Keen Jr.
She was a waitress, the only joint in town. She had a reputation as a girl who'd been around. Down Main Street after midnight, a brand new pack of cigs, a fresh one hanging from her lips and a beer between her legs. She'd ride down to the river and meet with all her friends. The road goes on forever and the party never ends. Sonny was a loner, he was older than the rest. He was going in the Navy, but he couldn't pass the test. So he hung around town, he sold a little pot. The law caught wind of Sonny, and one day he got caught. But he was back in business when they set him free again. The road goes on forever, the party never ends. Now Sonny's playing eight ball at the joint where Sharon works, but some drunken out of towner put his hand up Sharon's skirt. Sonny took his pool cue, laid the drunk out on the floor, stuffed a dollar in a tip jar, and he walked on out the door. She's running right behind him, reaching for his hand. The road goes on forever, and the party never ends. Jumped to his pickup, Sonny jammed it down in gear. Sonny looked at Sharon, said, let's get on out of here. The stars were high above them, and the moon was in the east. The sun was setting on them when they reached Miami Beach. They got a hotel by the water and a quart of Bombay gin. The road goes on forever, and the party never ends. They soon ran out of money, but Sonny knew a man who knew some Cuban refugees at Delta Contraband. Sonny met the Cubans at a house just off the route, with a briefcase full of money and a pistol in his boot. The cards were on the table when the law came busting in. The road goes on forever, and the party never ends. The Cubans grabbed the goodies, and Sonny grabbed the jack. He broke a bathroom window and he climbed on out the back. Sherry drove the pickup through the alley on the side, where a lawman tackled Sonny and was reading him his rights. She stepped into the alley with a single shot 410. The road goes on forever, and the party never ends. Just before the break of day, Sonny gave her all the money and he blew a little kiss. If they ask you how this happened, say I forced you into this. She watched him as his taillights disappeared around the bend. The road goes on forever and the party never ends. It's Main Street after midnight, just like it was before. 21 months later at the local grocery store, Sharon buys a paper and a cold six-pack of beer. The headlines read that Sonny is going to the chair. She pulls back onto Main Street in her new Mercedes Benz. The road goes on forever and the party never ends. Yudkin on the fiddle.